If I'm being honest, we're not in the mood for you to teach us a damn thing.
You watch your mouth.
We're done watching what we say.
You see, we have jumped through every single hoop. We show up for every business appearance, every meet and greet, every signing. Hell, we flew halfway across the world to India for you.
We never threaten to leave if we don't get what we want, yet you still treat us like garbage.
This man, Kofi Kingston, has been here for 11 years. 11 years grinding. This man deserves better. This man deserves more.
This man doesn't deserve a damn thing. You don't deserve a damn thing, and you people sure don't deserve a damn thing. But I don't deserve anything either. No one deserves anything.
Kofi, if you were worthy of being in a championship match, it would have happened a long time ago. I mean, you're impressive. Come on, some of the things you do, you're an extraordinary athlete. Some of the things you do in the Royal Rumble, and as of late, you know, your performance at the Chamber and your performance, you know, in the Gauntlet match, awesome, incredible. You're an extraordinary representative of our product. Absolutely, I agree with you. Well, let's face it, Kofi. One day, you'll be in the Hall of Fame, but you won't be in the Hall of Fame. You're not going in by yourself. The only way you go and the only way you deserve to go is a part of New Day. And come on, let's face it, Kofi, you have a lot of qualities. Believe me, I wish you were up to par. You're just, you know, not championship material. As a matter of fact, no, this is not to be a knock, and it's not. I was speaking to someone earlier today in the backstage area, Daniel Bryan, and I think Daniel really hit it right on the mark. He said, Vince, Kofi's awesome, but he's a good B-plus player.
Hey, you better watch.
Hold up, y'all.
Is that trash? Are you serious with that trash?
No need for y'all to get fired because of me. Hold on. Hold up. I got it. I'm not asking for a handout. I'm not demanding a title match at WrestleMania for the WWE Championship title. Nah, man, look. 11 years ago, I was just a kid with a dream. And that dream has damn near come true. I provide a great life for my family. I get to travel the world doing what I love to do, entertaining the WWE universe. I love it. My life is blessed. I never complain about the people that you put ahead of me. I never complain about the time I spend away. I have never complained about the fact that you have never allowed someone like me to compete or contend for the WWE title. I have never complained, and I'm not gonna start complaining now. What I need from you right here, right now, face to face, man to man, is for you to tell me what I need to do so that I can do it.
All you have to do is to beat that man. And beat that man.
What are you talking about? You said Hey, now, what are you doing? What are you doing? You said the word, what are you doing?
And to beat those men, too. And to beat this one last man, all you have to do next week is beat them in a gauntlet match. You're going to WrestleMania.
A gauntlet match?
This is the opportunity? This is what we waited all night for?
But Kofi's got to do it all on his own. He doesn't have New Day. He's got to defeat Randy Orton, Samoa Joe, The Bar, and Rowan in one night? Are you kidding me?
Oh, now, Rowan's got a hold of Kofi. Oh, and Woods to the rescue.
This is a massacre.
It's a death sentence is what it is for the dreams of Kofi Kingston.